Jesus said to his disciples, "If anyone desires to come after me, let him deny himself and take up his cross and follow me." I read this verse 1,000 times. I heard messages on it, teachings, but I never understood what I was supposed to do with it, like how to apply that in my day-to-day life. And it was in the midst of asking this question and trying to find the answer that the Lord led me to GFA World School of Discipleship Program.
One of the most amazing things about GFA World's Discipleship Program is to see life change actually happen within this Christ-centered community, engaged in prayer and worship and missions. But not only that, it's an incredible opportunity for them to live in this environment where Christ is the subject, He is the classroom, He is the focus of everything that we do.
One big thing that I've definitely learned being here at School of Discipleship and being at Gospel for Asia is that you cannot be a Christian on your own. You need that community, you need the church, you need the body of Christ to really invest in you and you to invest in them.
I was raised in a Christian home and I knew that one day I was going to go to heaven, but I never really thought of the idea that I'm responsible for carrying out the commission now. And I have to be a disciple myself. The Lord would really awaken my soul, awaken my heart to want to see other people come to Christ.
One of my favorite parts about School of Discipleship was when I got to visit the field for the first time. It was amazing meeting the people that I had been praying for and helping behind the scenes at GFA. From that trip, I realized how significant my role was as a behind-the-scenes missionary.
I would definitely recommend School of Discipleship. It's definitely a great place to come and to spend a year of your life just deepening your walk with the Lord, not only in book knowledge, but to also see it practically lived out.
The question of all questions is this: how can I experience this transformation, this change? Well, it is abundantly clear. The Lord Jesus said to the followers, "Come and follow me, learn of me." And that is the beauty of being part of a community where you are immersed and transformed, not only by what you hear, but what you see and experience. This is an invitation to invest this 1 year. Take this time. It's worth giving your life. And don't fear. God will take care of the details.